Now Dana's boat, it is really cool, but it's got something that I have never personally seen. And it is right there. And it's called a tiller cone. And you flip that up and the tiller handle drops into any notch you want to put it in. That's freaking awesome.